Welcome back everyone. So we're going to start a series on chat application with Firebase. So today's video is about the basic introduction. So what things we're going to use, how many screens will be there and everything. So first we're going to use Firebase and we're going to use real-time database. And for navigation we're going to use React Navigation 5. And there will be a couple of screens. So I just have a list of screens. I don't have the UI confirmed yet, but the screen, we're gonna have a login screen, we're gonna have a register screen, and we're gonna have a checklist screen where you can see the list of chat, and we're gonna also have a screen where you can show the list of all users that register in our app, and you can also search through them. And also, obviously, we're gonna also have a single chat page where you can actually chat with someone. It's one-to-one chat, and we're gonna also have a profile screen where you can update your basic details like your name, your first name, last name, your about, and email or phone number, a couple of things. And we're gonna also have an image upload. So you can also upload or change your image in profile, and you can also use Firebase storage for like sending image, and so you can store the image to Firebase storage, and we're gonna start from scratch. First we're gonna start with the installation of packages and adding our project to Firebase, and then after that we're gonna start with the UI, the login, register, and everything. The UI part, UI portion, and after that we're gonna start implementing login, register, and everything. And we're gonna also look through the database structure also. So we're gonna start from scratch. So everyone can understand. And if a beginner who is just trying to learn React Native, he or she also can understand the chat application series easily. So we're gonna focus on that also, because these things is everyone need a proper application, chat application series, to understand the method between one-to-one chat and also the database structure. And so we're gonna focusing on that. And the screen, the UI screen is not confirmed yet. We're gonna confirm it, or otherwise you can just start designing randomly. So we're gonna see that in future. So see you then, and see you in the series. And we're gonna start by installing all the dependencies and required dependencies and adding our project to Firebase. And then we're gonna upload it one by one. So see you in the next video.